I reach beneath the skin of the street with each step, walking closer to my final destination of death.
From the Northwest hip-hop scene, Blue Scholars is a duo formed by DJ Sobsy and MC Geologic. Released in 2007, Blue Scholars' third album, Bayani, has sold over 20,000 copies.
At the University of Washington, circa 1999-2000, we were both part of this campus organization called the Student Hip Hop Organization. While we were on campus, we got involved in the local Seattle hip hop scene through promoting shows. Learned a lot from that. At the same time, Sabo was making beats. I was doing the battle raps with the spoken word at the time. And then we met at a time where we were just kind of like curious to see what it would be like to make music.
The music video is for a song called Joe Metro. I just made the beat. I didn't write the lyrics.
I wrote those lyrics while I was riding a bus.
The entire song and visual palette of the video was to capture the essence of the city being Seattle. The concept of the video is basically, it's explicitly in the lyrics of the song, which is about the 48 bus route going through the town and the observations that one has through that experience.
This particular bus line, this is the people right here. This is the Seattle that I see every day. The Seattle that I know that is completely different than the Seattle that you might see on TV and other music videos and movies.
Like, what is Seattle known for? Space Needle. We got the monorail that breaks every 2 weeks. We have the public market where we throw fish around. And apparently that's all we do.
It's just a basic story of observations of riding a bus and then tying that to everything going on in the city, outside the city. And then the video is kind of like a very literal translation of the lyrics in the song.